It doesn't. It doesn't fit.
Yes, perfect. That's it. Look. A stone plate full of ancient symbols. A stone plate full of ancient symbols.
After you.
Too kind.
David, stop! Don't move!
What? What's wrong?
Can't you see? Right by your feet! An abyss!
An abyss? What are you talking about?
I'll guide you across. Just listen to my voice. One step back, then to your left. Please be careful! Stop! Turn to your right and move forward slowly. Stop! Turn to your right and move forward slowly. Stop! Turn to your left, then straight. But be careful!
Ooh, that was too close. Leah?
Rory was right. We can only get through this together.
Just as well I couldn't see it. Leah! Oh, damn it, it's not moving! Leah! Oh, damn it,
your cheap tricks will not stop me. What the? Your cheap tricks will not stop me. What the? You want me to use this, Father? But what for? The same symbols as in the village, and the gate. Damn, I must have taken a wrong turn somewhere. Damn. I must have taken a wrong turn somewhere.
That's one. Leah! Oh, damn it!
too late.
David, I'm delighted you could join us. I knew you'd find your way here.
Let the others go, Andrew. This is a family matter. Amongst us true Gordons.
You are so right, my dear cousin. This is a family matter.
David!
If you think your cheap tricks can stop me, you're greatly mistaken. Get a grip, David.
Master David, why did you let me die?
You have disgraced this family.
I should have killed you when I had the chance, boy.
You're not seeing the bigger picture, David. This family, this clan, was once powerful enough to drive the Roman legions out of Scotland. We can have that power again.
Massacring an entire village of innocents in the process.
I want that as much as you, Andrew. But do you really think you can control the thing Edward has become?
You were always a disappointment.
You are nothing! Less than nothing!
Andrew, don't!
I'll be needing your blood too, David.
We don't need Edward. We can find a way to control the mirror. You and I, together.
I don't care for your disrespect for my father. For one of the greatest Gordons who has ever lived.
What do you need me to do to complete the ritual and bring Edward back?
Not much. Just a few drops of your blood.
Give me the knife. I'll do it myself.
David, my dearest cousin, you really need to stop treating me like I'm bloody stupid!
My father, could he be brought back too?
Pure Gordon blood flows through my veins. Once my father is freed, there will be nothing we cannot do.
Very well. Together then.
David, don't!
Shut your mouth, woman!
Are you all right?
Yes, just get this off. Rest in peace, Rory. If such a thing is possible.
What, you doubted?
All that happened here? I am a scientist. I never thought there was an afterlife or anything after. And now, I know there's not only life after death, but there's evil there.
My father, Rory, they saved us. And I must believe they found their peace. It's up to us to find our own, and hope that it lasts.
Father. Okay, ni horon.